SQA National 5 Maths 2018 Paper 1 Question Number 13. The diagram shows a triangular prism ABCDEF relative to the coordinate axis XYZ. AD is equal to AE. AD is equal to AE. DC is 8 units. EF, DC, and AB are parallel to the y-axis. AB, EF, and DC are parallel to the y-axis. Write down the coordinates of B and C. And this is for 2 marks. So B is here. So for this is 8 here. And from E to A, this x horizontal distance here is going from 2 to 4. So this part is just 2 here. This obviously then would be another 2. So you have 2 there and 2 there. So this distance is 2 here and 2 here. Because you're going along 4 from 2 to 4. And then you're not going along and you're not going along parallel to the y-axis, so this is why you have a 0 here, 4, 0, and the height here is 5, 4, 0, 5. So to find the coordinates of B, you're going to go from 2 to 4 again. So this is going to be the point 4 here, middle of this horizontal line. Then parallel to the y-axis, you're going to go 8. 4, 8, and then the height as here is 5, so the z parallel to the z axis you're going to go 5. So that the coordinates there for B are 4, 8, 5. 4 along the x axis, 8 parallel to the y axis, and 5 parallel to the z axis. That's B. Then for C, C is over here. So if this is 2, this will be 4, this will be 6. So you're just adding, there's a 2, 2, 2. So this coordinate here at D, the x coordinate is 6. 6 along the x axis, 8 again parallel to the y axis, and you're not going up parallel to the z axis. So the z coordinate is 0, so 6, 8, 0. So C is in the xy plane. That is the answer. B 4, 8, 5, C 6, 8.